Passage, the whole passage is about the band Grateful Dead and about how they were very good at business. Basically, the band pioneered ideas and practices that were subsequently embraced by corporate America. They had such good business practices that even though they were a music band, businesses today try to copy their business model. And as we go down, we see that the Dead thrived for decades in good times and in bad times. In a recession, Barnes says strategic improvisation is more important than ever. And basically, the Dead had very strong business policies and was very innovative, because of which they were very profitable as a band. So the main idea of the passage is to talk about how good their business model was and about their business more importantly. So we choose option A, use an innovative recession-proof approach to business that other companies have learned from. So we see that American CEOs and management did widely accept and learn stuff from the Dead. See? Hence we choose option A.